morning, everybody. This is Radio and Love's residency on Her Radio. Hope you're having a lovely holiday. And this evening, we have Byron Yeates back-to-back D. Tiffany. Bobby Power.
Thank you. Together as one.
Listen, 16 track tick, listen, acapella style, listen, listen. Thank you.
champion tone. Champion tone. Forward. 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 Champion tone.
Baby. fundamental to the spirit.
Take it back.
Thank you. Thank you, Byron Yeates and D. Tiffany. Catching my breath. That was amazing. This is Radiant Love Residency on Her Radio. Thank you for having us, Mika. Thank you. To sum up the year and also to set some intentions for 2020, I would like to read a text from Gabrielle Roth. Sweat your prayers. I'm not a very good public reader, so I'm just going to sit down and recite this and give it a go. Oh, first I'd like to give a shout out to Koch, Radiant Love Resident. We love you, Koch. You're amazing. Can't wait to have you back. So here we go. Sweat is an ancient form of self-healing. I do it on the dance floor. The more you dance, the more you sweat. The more you sweat, the more you pray. The more you pray, the closer you come to ecstasy. Mine is a dancing path. I have no traditions, no roots, no wise old tribal soul to give me counsel. They were burned at the stake centuries ago. Somebody got scared. Somebody got scared of people dancing till they became sweaty prayer and fell in an ecstatic heap of bones on this Mother Earth. To throw down our masks and find our real face, a face that knows no shame, a fearless face. To retrieve your original innocence with no pretensions or plans, no past or future, just a fury spirit. This is soul retrieval, something we all need to do in order to heal an ancient and universal wound. Thousands of years ago, some men got together and in the name of God separated all matters having to do with spirit from flesh. Flesh was denigrated and the body became the enemy. Its enemies, its passions, instincts, whims, and impulses suddenly suspect. This dismemberment is our major wound. This divorce of spirit from flesh, masculine from feminine, light from dark, is the loss of soul. Your soul is a seeker, a lover, an artist, shape-shifting through archetypal fields of energy between darkness and light, your body and spirit, your heaven and hell, until you land in the sweet moment of surrender when you, as dancer, disappear in the dance.